Mr. Pierce Gabriel!
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch.
Get up here.
Mr. Grinch, your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I will touch you with a 39.5-foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. Of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stank, stunk. Mr. Grinch, you're a king of sinful sights. Your heart's a dead tomato splotch, pneumonia purple spots, Mr. Grinch. Your soul is an appalling dump, overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of deplorable rubbish imaginable, mangled up in tangled up knots. You nauseate me, Mr. Grinch, with a nauseous super nos. You're a crooked, jerky, chalky, and you drive a crooked horse, Mr. Grinch.